Joe Bill Clifton. I founded the new Comets in 1987, I think.
The time I met him was in 1971. September 1971, he was appearing at a club right near where I lived, about 5 blocks away. It was called the Club 802. That club would later become the 2001 Odyssey, where they filmed the movie Saturday Night Fever.
Hello, I'm Gina Haley, and I'm the youngest daughter of Bill Haley, and I am a special guest in the new Comets show. We are doing our European tour the first time, Remember Bill Haley tour, and it's been wonderful so far.
So hope you enjoy it.
You love that kids and rattle those pots and pans. Get out of that kids and rattle those pots and pans. Roll my breakfast cause I'm a hungry man.
For the next song, I have a very special guest on this stage, the youngest Comet ever, my son, Casper William Clifton Jr.
afterwards, there were some that brought pictures and shared with me some memories, which I love, because hearing people talk about what a wonderful person my father was, you know, even though he was this big star, and, you know, here they are still returning all these years later just to tell me the story, because that's the impression that my father left, and it's so emotional, you know. I almost cried, but I did. This happened once before, but I managed to control it, and yeah, it's emotional and wonderful.
Queen down the Mississippi, down to you all. Oh,